After entering the shredder, the electric car is gradually broken into smaller pieces by the shearing, tearing and extrusion of the high-speed rotating shaft and blade. The blade design of the shredder is unique and can be effectively broken according to the material and structure of the electric vehicle.